accompanied by Mr. Harry Hopkins, who incidentally was wearing the hat given him by Mr. Churchill, President Roosevelt returned in good spirits, home from his fishing trip, and a most historic fishing trip it was. Traveling towards Washington, he had a lot to tell Mr. Cordell Hull, the Secretary of State, all about the talks with Mr. Churchill and all about the Atlantic Charter. Brooklyn, New York. Sabotage is thought to